What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is DemoStorm back with, you know, Slime Rancher. Yeah, it's about time. And the big update came out. As you can see, the whole change in the little menu right there. What I'm excited for is to go get to Indigo Quarry, which is the brand new area into the game. Oh, actually, before I take off, let's go check to make sure we don't have to buy anything. They added the radiation slimes and also the lucky slime. Lucky slime, I believe it said Bob will tell me, but we'll see. So all this stuff has changed. Tank boost, we're going to buy that right away. Make sure water tank, I don't care. All right, let's continue. It said Bob will tell me how to capture them. I think I have to feed them chicks or chickens. That's what Bob for the lucky slime. Lucky slimes are full of money. So that's the whole thing. They eat coins, and it said Bob will tell me. Bob is the chicken man. Sometimes you'll see him around. He does all the chicken stuff. For the challenge series, guys, it's going to be a little bit put off for a little while as we get used to the new update and whatnot. Ooh. And I believe this is our quarry. So this is the new way into the new area, I believe. Yep. Look at that. Head in. All right, up. Indigo Quarry. Brand new area. We need a slime key. Shit. Okay. So let's get this done quick. We are prime for this. We've been ready. We're all sorts of ready. Ow. I just got the shit kicked out of me. And what we need to do is get... I'm gonna load up on fruit. I'm not sure if I can do it this way, but we're gonna go get the key off the phosphorus slime, which I should have did beforehand, but oh, the pink slime's still there. Let's just feed the fruit to the pink slime then. Everything looks a lot better too. As you guys can see, the graphics changed just a tad. We're gonna shoot those guys. They have a more, the slimes are more slime like now. Just rushing for this update. If you guys can tell, the water has changed. We have a lot of updates. Slimes look more like slime now. Ew. And you got that like pulsation. Jesus. The vacuum looks prettier. It looks more like a vacuum now. Like that line in front of it. Ow. Make sure we didn't miss any. Oh, he's close. He's close. Let's go grab some more fruit. Just real quick. Hopefully we didn't miss out at all. Just grab all that and just feed it all to him. I thought I might have opened up the explosion area already, but I guess I didn't. This is the challenger save, so, you know, we'll be doing the challenges later on in Slime Rancher. That's what I wanted. We'll see if this is how it works. So we're gonna go into the new area. Hype, guys, hype. All about that key hype. About the new area hype. It's actually a cool thing. And you can also buy a water tank side. So now you can actually have 5 slots instead of just 4. One is guaranteed only for water, though. Ow. They changed how puddle slimes work. When you shoot them, they look like a frisbee. It's actually pretty cool. Let's get this all open. Indigo Quarry. Incoming! Alright, we're gonna launch this pink slimes out. I am stuck on the slime. Wow. Okay, so right away we can tell it's a different whole concept to the game. Whole new area. And what are we looking for? Let's check out up here real quick. Looks like you can get rock slimes very easily. Not to talk about Dominic easily, who the Patriots released today. Yeah, let's keep off topic of football, but I understand immersion's broke. Breaking that fourth wall of gaming. Let's head it farther in. Wow, it's getting dark in here. What the hell? You must be the teleporter. You're covering a teleporter. Seems quite empty. Rebuild this. Alright, I can't get up there yet. We'll check that out in a little bit, but we'll keep continuing in. Supposedly they tested out that you can now take teleporters back and forth. Interesting. We were in here a while back just investigating before it was done, and they've definitely changed it a lot. Let's see, we got chickens down there. Alright, so they're not different. Let's go up on the rock. I haven't seen any radiation yet. I don't know if that has anything to do with time. If they're a nighttime creature or what they do. But I would like to get those radiation slimes going. Alright, this is like chicken heaven. Make sure I have some chicks on me. I'm feeling like the lucky slimes might eat those. So yeah, look at the puddle slimes. They look like the dough. What was it called? Look at him. And then when you shoot him, he gets a frisbee. And cool. Water physics. Let's continue in. Oh, there they are. All right, we gotta. There we go. We're getting those radiation slimes. I don't know what it's gonna do to me if I'm inside the radiation and not sucking. But look at the rad slimes. Holy crap. Simply beautiful. Oh shit, I have radiation. Oh god, they're mutating. Alright, so we found the rad slimes. Ooh, I don't want to be inside that. Oh. God. It's added some pressure to this game. We got as many as we can on our first run in. Alright, so we got radiation slimes. Let's head up here more. The scary factor is when those things are merged together. Oh, oh god. Oh god. Okay, okay. Radiation, scary. That's a lucky slime. Okay. So chick. Oh, that was a lucky slime. Damn it. I don't know. It says in the patch notes, ask Bob about lucky slimes. All right, we got to go check out over here. This thing looks cool. Let's check it out real quick. Rad slimes for the win. Cool. I like the new aspect of like radiation on the map. Where am I going? Alright, there's a teleporter. Heartbeats. Okay. So we have an area to get heartbeats. We'll check out the teleporter after we check out the other zone. So we found the teleporter. That's a good thing. I enjoyed that. I know where it is. It's within the bones of a giant slime, maybe? I'm kind of upset I didn't get that lucky slime. Not gonna lie. Those are heartbeats as well. The new water looks in here is amazing looking. You definitely gave it that graphic feeling. Stony hens. Yeah, uh-huh. Just beat the crap out of me. Is this the way we came from? No. Oh, God. Many secrets from this radiation zone in there. Interesting. Alright, so we got the new rad slime, so we saw lucky slime, which I did want to show you guys today, so that's good. I would like if he didn't spawn in the water, but, you know. Slimes all look weird. Alright, let's go get these guys homed. Or housed, per se. So lucky slimes are a thing. Rad slimes and graphic changes. Very interesting. This campaign is going to get very interesting real quick. So they also added a new game mode. Let's just take this teleporter. Yeah, they said they were working with teleporters going both ways, so I wonder. Ooh. That's new. What happens? Oh. I was hoping you were going to evaporate, like, in the Star Wars movies. So we got you guys all chilling together. Not going to do that. Can we afford to do a corral incinerator pond? Look at all the new changes. Much pretty. Such wow. Alright, so we need some money. So right away, I believe we had a chicken coop. I'm not sure. We never got it up. Okay, then. You guys are going to all wander. For now. And now when you actually suck these boards out, it goes faster with time. Which is very nice. Very, very nice to have. Looks like I never got food going either. Very interesting. Usually I'm on top of that crap. And look at the... Holy crap, how much faster that is. Oh, I enjoy that. Alright. Need a corral. And now all the updates. Let's see. Music box, high walls, solar shield. Corral protecting sensitive to light. Are these sensitive to light? That is my question. Let's go sleep till day. We'll see if he dies. Sleep till morning. Are you sensitive to light? No? And let's check what they like to eat. Slimes. Red slime. Oka. That's a new type of device in the game. It's a new fruit or vegetable. God, I got radiation. Oh, God. Much deadly. That will kill me. I will die to radiation at least once in this game. It doesn't seem like it's ever going to be safe. Can't feed you guys. You guys only like vegetables. I'm gonna carry around chickens. Just in case. I mean, we just produced so many chickens. You guys can't get loose. Please don't get loose. We gotta make some money. Alrighty. But yeah, I like the update. I think it was a very big update. They did a lot of bug fixes, changed how the game looked altogether. The person who wrote the patch notes, he said it was 4 pages long when he first reported it. You know, that's a huge thing too. Oh, we gotta start carrying around pink boards with me too. We talked about this. Because I seem to run into gold slimes all the time. If you guys remember, I ran into like 4 on my first day in the game. And then in this Let's Play, you know, season 3 or whatever, we ran into them quite a bit. Alright, let's head back in Indigo Quarry. Uh-huh. As long as I can keep out of the way of everything else, I feel great. Alright. So we gotta head deeper in. This is definitely a good place to get your rock slimes early on. Like, instead of going explosive, you know, that route. Gotta keep an eye out for those lucky slimes. I don't know how much money those are gonna produce. They don't produce plorts, they produce money. Their bellies explode. They eat money, all that fun stuff. I really want to know what's up there, but I can't, like, make that jump yet. Ugh. Kind of unfortunate. I wish I had the jetpack update for the update, guys, but unfortunately, I didn't know what, you know, the needs of things. You guys are riding on top of each other's heads. You are too. Nice. You guys are enjoying your heartbeats. Hens. Let's see. We want to go see rad slimes. That's what it's all about. The puddle slime. That looks like, I don't remember his name. Ditto? Was it Ditto in Pokemon? Yeah, I think it was Ditto. That looks just like that. Alright, let's head in. The deeper we go, the better. Alright. Let's see. I'm gonna carry this around because there is money in it. We'll see if that's also a thing. Alright, we can break one. Ow. Uh-huh. They're angry. I understand. Anything? No? It's like a massacre in that pile right down there. Very interesting. Let's check out the area. Ow! Plorts for days right now. I'm gonna shoot the pink one and start picking up blue just because they're plentiful right now. If I see any gold, I'll obviously just shoot the pink ones at them. Alright, make sure we're not missing anything. Get as many stony hens as possible. Pick up the extra fruit. Look at you, making splashes and shit. So much money on the ground. Whoever had that idea to, like, the challenge was to, like, get all my money off the ground. This just made life easy. Like, that challenge will be done efficiently in, like, 20 seconds. Especially if it's to make, like, 2 grand, I think they said. You guys gotta make it challenging, but, you know, fair. Some of the challenges were real dumb, though. Not to, like, blast out your challenge, but some of the challenges were, like, that's not even possible. Like, you've already passed that point. Ooh, I didn't go down here last time. Yeah, this is being worked on. Eventually, they're gonna connect the areas to be nicer. So. We're about there. Alrighty. Let's go check to see if they changed anything else. No, I didn't find your food yet. I'm sorry. I do want to make taller walls for these guys. I don't trust them. At all. I want to feed them their favorite food. I want to, like, make the money off of them. Alright, let's see. High walls. There we go. You guys eat fruits. No? Okay. So we gotta find their new vegetable. We'll look in the Slimepedia real fast. Resources. Because we haven't found one yet. We don't know what it is. Crap. Okay. So let's walk by our little slime statues that look more textured than before. And continue. Ooh, actually. No, we don't have money to buy any upgrades. Very unfortunate. Alright, we'll check the area for those new... What are they called? I can't even remember the name. Pom-poms or something. They're pears. They're like a different... The hell? Oh, you just look different from the side. Alright. So we saw a lucky slime on our first run. That makes me happy, at least. That they do exist. You know what I mean? It's just like the gold slime, I think, for when they pop out. Of course, this is when I'm gonna get a gold slime because I don't have a plort. Keep plorts on me. Can I already get the extra water? No, I don't have the water tank yet, so I need to get that upgrade. Tabby slime still there. Alright. I do not have this door open yet, so fortunately we can't go check in there for what we're looking for. Let's see. We will get the door open eventually. But there's a box. And that box is what I'm actually looking for with ease. Give me the new thing. Anything? No? Okay. So, real quick, just run back. Alright. I know all I have to do to feed is feed, you know, stony hens to that tabby to get a new teleporter. Also easy. Money dropping. But that's what you'll hear. If you hear the lucky slime, it's going to sound like cash. Basically, just cash. Cash monies. Anybody else just see the slime just go flying into the sky? Oh no, look at that. Oh, this is new. This is new. This is old. That's the area we investigated last time. You guys look miserable. Money, money, money. Alright, let's keep heading. I don't know. Oh, I didn't mean to walk to find you. You will have the other key. That's the one I need to feed fruit to. Just make them blow up. How do we get back up with ease? Do we just head up back up? Ow. That actually hurt quite a bit. Almost messed that one up. How the hell? Alright, let's break the game a little bit. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, back in Indigo Quarry. Boop, boop. But yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for stopping by for most of my Slime Rancher episodes. I've done very well on this channel. Very surprising for someone who usually hunts dinosaurs for most of their games. You know, it's good to have a game that's, you know, also just as big. I don't want to lose my chickens. I meant to shoot the stupid carrots. But yeah, it's always good to have a game that's not, you know, the same thing all the time. Nothing against Ark. I enjoy playing Ark. But, like, I can't play it every second of my day. For sure. I play games also for fun. You know, I play a game, Star Sector, I introduced it on the channel. I play that a lot. Alright, let's see. Cool. Yeah, we didn't check over here on the edge just to make sure there's nothing. Cool. Indigo Quarry with their new fun stuff. Okay. Gonna take these stony hens. Yeah, you could have a good tabby farm too, because the stony hens spawn here like crazy. You must be on a teleporter. I'm gonna expect he's on a teleporter to like get back quick. Oh, we don't have to go up there, right? Yeah, I definitely need the other jetpack to see what's up on that ledge. I hope it's probably the fruit or vegetable we've been looking for. Is that growing weird? No, that's carrot. Now I gotta check all the growth spots. I think they're usually their food of choice is where they're spawning. So I expect radiation slimes to have, you know, their food near them. Puddle slimes are in the puddle. You know, doing puddle things and whatnot. He's my favorite by far is the puddle slime right now. Radiation slime's cool, but puddle slime's where it's at. Looking like he looks like Flub. Glub, what is it? Flubber? Was that the childhood movie that I am thinking of? Yeah, he looks like Flubber. That water will kill me. Because I don't know how to swim. Be careful not to die. We got our first radploid. Cool. Good monies. Or I picked up radploids in the last part. Where is the food in this area? Ow. Where's my radplort food? Radplort food? Rad slimes. There it is. That is different.
Ow.
I'm telling you, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. Did I go in here? Okay. It answers a lot of questions. So if I have the better jetpack, I can get in here quicker to the radiation area. Cool. Good to know. So do we have to make a beeline here in the morning to get these?
Ow.
These guys are just eating up the food right away. Anything underwater? I hear the tars are coming out. I hear the radiation. That's the first place I've seen that food, though. Yeah, that's definitely where we want it. Alright. So we need to rush back here in the morning. Somehow make enough money. That tree has a lot of pogo fruits on it. Ooh. Ow. Alright, so best plan when it comes to mice and men is to just rush here in the morning. Directly in the morning. First thing we gotta do is just run. We're gonna sell everything we have. Okay, you guys are radiating a chicken. That chicken looks happy as hell. Eat these hens. Because I need the extra money. I have a plan. I have a plan. Hopefully we'll have enough money for the extra jetpack. Get into the area faster. I like that addition. Making things quicker. Just feels right. Alright, jetpack. No. Shit. Alright. Dash boots. Maybe getting dash boots to run faster would be a bit good too. I know this is kind of counterproductive, but I can't wait. I just want to get it done. By the way, that splash effect. You can like make that happen on Largo faces and stuff. It's kind of funny. Alright, dash boots should be a thing. Wish it's a jetpack upgrade, but, you know. Even a bigger power core would be good. You are not supposed to be out. What is that, one? Yep. Probably more energy would have been better. Shit. Alright, we messed up on, you know, how to get up there faster. More energy probably would have propelled us higher up. It's now just doing this lets us run faster. I mean, we can make moves, you know, quickly. Don't stop. Don't stop. Get our energy full. Grab a plort just in case. Go. Alright, make rolls. Make rolls to get that food. What is that exploding noise? Don't tell me that's the explosion slimes, because there's no way you can hear them from here. Let's head in. Alright. We're in. Quick as a jackrabbit. Grab as many carrots as I can. No, it's a waste of time, but honestly, getting that up would probably be the fastest thing. I almost messed up again. Get energy up. Energy. Thank you. Alright, quick moves. Alright, we need the energy. Make the jump. I missed this completely. No. Orca. Done. We got it. We did it, guys. I'm impressed. Very happy to get those. Because, honestly, trying to, like, beat slimes to their food is not always the most fun. Alright, let's look into it. Just so we can have it, so anybody who wants to look. Rat slime. Veggie. Deposit an orca. Oka into a garden's depositor, and you'll have a large oka crop. Your very own. The crop will last several harvests. A staple of cooking on the range, the hardy oka is naturally salty, soft spud as a key ingredient in always tasty ranchers' hash browns. They have likely been the fuel of a great deal of slime wrangling since the discovery of the range. Alright, so maybe we can actually make food now. Which is also quite cool. Let's see if we would have made it. Yep. We would have made it perfect. So there's multiple places to get the oka. I have no idea if I'm saying that right. Oka. Why do I have a rock slime? I wish I got the lucky hen to show you guys like the money thing, but honestly, I think that's just all luck and I can't really just like show it off. If that makes sense. Yeah, let's jump into the teleport. Grab some carrots. We're going to feed those to our rock slimes. Make some good money. So we can actually get a corral up to grow oka. Alright, for now. You guys gonna eat those? They look very salty about something. Right, you guys need carrots. You guys need carrots. Right. I'm keeping one Oka Oka for myself. Are you guys eating them? Yes, you are. All right, we need the thing because I'm not going to go and collect those in the radiation. I will, however, do this. Here's a carrot. Go for it. All right, let's make the money to get an auto port collector on these guys. That should be enough. Port collector. 500. Shit. Okay. We're gonna make bank. We're gonna make bank. Honestly, that speed up is awesome. I enjoy it very much so. Ooh, they're going up. Pink slimes are going up. So close. Yep, that almost did terrible things. Okay, we got the plort collector. Can we, like, solar shield it? Oh, that's something I want to try. Alright, now it should be auto-collected as the radiation slimes are trying to kill me. We need more funds to hopefully start the farm for these guys to eat the Oka Oka. Can you collect? Less? Less collect? We're gonna pick up our chickens around the farm. Probably gonna be a longer episode, guys. Sorry if you guys aren't into long episodes. I personally like longer episodes. They're easy to do. I don't have to, like, prepare a cut. You know? I don't like to random cut. Random cut sucks. Look at that. I can't wait to make hybrids out of these guys. Put you guys in the cave so you don't kill me. They made puddle slimes also shy now. So if they're around two or more slimes, they, like, don't produce. So you gotta keep them away from everything. Collect. Please. You guys are probably blocking it or something. But I really want to make the money off you guys. Did it collect? It just collected. Cool. Ooh, look at that smile. Oh, adorable. The color of the rad slimes is also a little weird. They changed the graphic of the, you know, see the background. Look at that money. So when you get close, it's LED. When you get farther away, you can read it. So, you know what I mean? That's pretty cool. I enjoy that much. Garden. Here's your soil. Sprinkler. Oh, they changed how that looked, too. Cool. Alrighty. All this new cool stuff. Now we just want to put a solar shield on, see if that, prevents the issues. We're going to sleep real quick. I'm going to know, like, there's a 5-day challenge mode now to see how much money you can make as fast as possible. Show off to your friends and stuff. Pretty cool. Max harvest mode. I could definitely produce some more rad slimes, probably. I like the new farm. It looks like you upgraded it. You know, with the water pipes and stuff. These guys are jumping up to grab these. Alright, we'll shoot it in the opposite corner. Hopefully we'll collect these rad plorts so we can get a solar shield up quickly. Right, you guys are having a field day. Carry around some roosters with me. And we'll be right back to make sure. Just go look out in this front area before. You know, we're getting close to the end of the episode. As I'm saying, it was going to be a longer one. But honestly, we're getting close. We will be returning for more Slime Rancher. Maybe, I don't know what you guys want to do. Do you guys want me to continue the challenge series or just kind of play the game? And, you know, just tone it down a little bit at speed. I don't know what you guys decide. And anybody who's new, we do have a Slime Rancher series going. Usually all the time, but we're on the third season. If that makes any sense. My first season was, you know, the first, you know, blind playthrough. Second season was just, you know, getting into the game more in depth. I believe I did some achievement hunting, actually, in that one. That's gonna make bank. Red slimes are worth it. Oh god, I just crashed the market on these. Still 1,000. Alright, solar shield. I was hoping it was gonna prevent the radiation. Music box. I don't know. There must be something secret about these rad slimes that I'm missing out on. Somehow they don't produce, you know, the radiation death. Let's check if we can get any upgrades and we'll end this episode, guys. So thank you guys so much for stopping by at Slime Rancher. There's the new water tank. So you can store an extra slot just for water. Tank booster. Yeah, so you can just basically, now you have a water slot. So if you want to take out tartars and whatnot. As always, guys, I've been Demo. I hope everyone has a wonderful night. We got radiation slimes and a new update. Bye, everybody.